Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. Today, I'm going to share with you 3 hacks of using ChatGPT that help me make a killer resume in only 3 days. Now we all know the different sections that a resume should contain, and you will find hundreds of templates online that fit your particular profile. But for people like me, the most difficult and time-consuming part of creating a resume is framing my sentences in a power-packed and fancy English, and at the same time being concise and clear. In addition to this, sometimes we need to include specific keywords according to the job profile that you are applying to. ChatGPT proved to be super helpful and increased my productivity several folds in these tasks. I had not updated my resume since my final year at IIT Kharagpur when I got placed. Around 2 weeks back, I decided to update my resume. I had to write my work experience of 2.5 years as a business analyst and 1 year as a founder and software developer, along with the skills acquired and a professional summary. ChatGPT helped me extensively throughout the process. Without further ado, let's get started and see how you can supercharge your resume using ChatGPT. Hack 1. Rephrase. You can write about any specific project from your job experience in crude and basic English and ask ChatGPT to tailor it. Let's see it in action. This is the prompt which I gave for my software development experience. We can set the tone of the response by specifically asking ChatGPT to make it formal, clear, concise, and power-packed, and set the format of the response by asking it to provide bullets. Next, I write my software development experience in plain and simple English and hit enter. And here we go. As you can see, ChatGPT has modified the work experience. It has included lucrative words like deployed and managed, extracted data, executed jobs, implemented, utilized, and developed. Now this work experience looks resume worthy. Let's give it another try with my founder's experience. I'll use the same prompt followed by my experience, but this time I'm asking it to give me a single bullet point. Okay, this response does not look as good. Let's try to regenerate it. And voila, this is perfect. I hope you get the gist. Hack 2. Shorten.
Resumes have space constraints, and it happens a lot that a couple of words from a sentence are running over into the next line and wasting the remaining space. ChatGPT can help you shorten these sentences and fit them into one line.
Let's take a bullet point which we generated in the previous example and prompt ChatGPT to shorten it to under 80 characters. Notice how elegantly it has used the short form CRUD in place of lengthy phrase, table creation, modification, and deletion.
You can do this to shorten any sentence or shorten a paragraph to a few sentences. Note that ChatGPT does not always strictly adhere to the word or character limit, but it is more or less close. Also, sometimes it can remove the part of sentence which is important for you to include. In those cases, you can add that part back to the shortened sentence. Hack 3. Match. You can open up any job profile and include the keywords required for that job profile in your resume. ChatGPT can help you get those keywords from the job description.
Let's write a prompt asking ChatGPT to give out a list of relevant keywords to include in the resume skills section required for the below mentioned job description. Now we open up a job description on LinkedIn. Just copy and paste the job role and requirements below the prompt. As you can see, it spits out an extensive list of all the keywords. You can do this with any job description that you find.
You can add the keywords which match your profile in the skills section of your resume and move them to the very beginning, which can increase your chances of getting shortlisted. I prepared my resume on Overleaf, which is a LaTeX editor, and I'm leaving a great LaTeX template for you with link in the description. This video was about supercharging your resume, but if you want to know more details about the step-by-step process I use to create my resume, drop a note in the comments and give this video a like. If you learned something valuable in this video, please hit the like button to make the YouTube algorithm happy, and for more such insightful videos, subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video.